So let's see how we solve this message mismatch between connection device tag and cable device tag. This is the error message 003003. Let's just double click or go to graphic to see the location of the problem. Now the next thing would be to take this cable and open the devices tab, or in older versions of Eplan you will go to project data, then devices and navigator, and right click on this cable, synchronize selection. So you also see the problem over here. The shield is not assigned to the cable. Let's see what's the problem. As the message says, mismatch. So there's probably a problem with this connection point shield. And you can see that the device tag of the shield is not the same as the device tag of the cable. The solution to this would be to double click on the shield, the connection point, and display DT, and then just delete this one. Click anywhere to refresh this new situation, and now you see that the shield connection point is now getting the same device tag as the cable, and apply and OK. And you see now the effect in the devices navigator. The shield is also assigned to the cable. Now let's try to check project once again to see the effect. And as you can see, the message is gone.